Now, George Brett could do that, but not many guys can.
Oh! Left field, that's well hit. Larnick is back, and the Royals are on the board for the first time.